Hey buddies, today we're playing Minecraft now. I have some great news. Hold up. I'm creating a brand new world real quick. Wait, should I? No. Now, let's go into this world. I need to show you guys the mods I have. Come on. It's been like a minute of it loading. Here's your packing. I forgot to show you guys that if I can press them out. Here's my brand new closet, and then my brand new gaming setup, and then a brand new chair. Hold up. Now let's play some games. Oh, I got a notification on my phone. Oh, yes, I'm here already. Now, my subscriptions. Wait, did I just let you take a soda? Oh, let's see here. Now, did I already do these? No, okay, so guys.
Put a poster down right behind it.
That's the poster, okay, so.
Let me just spawn these super far away.
So that's one of them. I don't know how to break this.
Okay. Now this.
Can I even play this?
Now here's the TV. Okay. When is this gonna be? That's a baby. Here's your flipping beehive.
Okay,
so you think it's normal? You take a soda. Wait, hold up. You think it's normal? You take a soda. You take some toast. You start grip.
He's pretty strong, but he's awfully small. Let's turn him on. Oh, my goodness.
You never saw that. Now you have a grill, and then you see this, and then you look inside, and you're like, oh, nice house. And then you mount it. You play video games. Now let's go back outside. It's like PewDiePie's chair.
Of the thousands of help.
Now guys, I will see you guys when I have another day. I'll see you later. I'll see you guys when I actually have a different mod. Okay, so we're back and we have a brand new mod, but you might not think it's brand new, and you might not think we have a brand new mod, but where is it?
The ultimate showdown.
No, not that one.
Now, usually the light would win and the moth would get tucked out, and it seems like that's the same thing that's happening here. Let's go for a faster attack.
Here it is.
Yes, but it's all over. Here it is, the ultimate showdown.
Hold up.
Maybe I should crawl back in it. He seems very complex. There's a slight height disadvantage in this one, but he has 5,800 health, and if I remember right, he does do a lot of damage, so let's see. Oh, the first round. Look at that stride.
Okay, so I'll see you when I've got in first person. Okay, so we're back in. Okay, so that looks good. Now, okay, so the house, the kitchen thing, the garage, the full outside house, guys. Hold up.
Vanished. Oh no, he's coming back. Oh, but he just dived in the sea. Okay. Oh, he's back. Oh, he's done it. He's actually done it. Okay. Didn't see that one coming. This guy's insane. Alright, we have a new contender. And the man facing, the man with the upside down face, is Tonight the Lights Killer Edition. This, I think.
My brother's playing Bacon. New Bacon. There's a brand new video of that coming out pretty soon.
See ya, sucker. Up next is everyone's favorite kitty. It's Cartoon Cat, a surprisingly strong
Now, guys, I'll see you when I have a brand new mod again. Back! Now,
the fan base stalked and harassed him to the point where he retreated from the public eye and lived in isolation. When that failed, he ended the show in a last-ditch attempt to distance himself from the fans. They didn't take it well, and the creator ultimately wound up vanishing.
Brand new toy for the
Cartoon Cat show.
Let's see if this works.
As for the fans, the more obsessive made
it actually works.
They also took to wearing the costume. costumes on a full-time basis, maintaining the roles of cartoon Kat and her friends as long as possible. They even had conventions where they would then meet up and recreate the disturbing scenes that were featured in the cartoon. One such location was located near the site where the giant was finally put down. The convention goers were not to be able to bend in the giant's death aura, but they still fell within the massive miles-wide splash zone that was filled with a daily poisonous blood. The blood was carried in the clouds, flowed down streets.
I will see you guys.
Those exposed to the otherworldly liquid, those who didn't die a horrific screaming.
I'll see you guys when we have another mod.